Heard you were missing. We figured your ankle had twisted. Soon enough, he'd be sending smoke signals. At worst, we thought you were hurt, nursing your wounds, living off the earth. When you were mended, you'd come down off that mountain. After every sunset, when the stars start peeking out, we start freaking out. Why haven't they found you? Where are you sleeping? Are you living on Mount Meager? Did you get picked up by Lonely Eddie? Get scooped up by UFO? Get a cool job with the CIA? Search began with a massive push. Helicopters and 50 plus drones and dogs, they searched every rock and bush. Investigators rang our phones. Your selfie on the summit was shown. 21 days of counting. Missing hikers, whereabouts unknown. After every sunset, when the stars start peeking out, we start freaking out. Why haven't they found you? Where are you sleeping? Are you even on Mount Meager? Are you shacked up with some lady? Did you get lost in another dimension? Phone a call. cosmic jest, accidental GPS. He said he'd fallen. They sent home some ashes, but no one's seen you since. Nobody's seen you after. As far as we know, you're still up on that mountain. After every sunset, when the stars start peeking out, we start freaking out. Why?